talk about the offset function to create a dynamic total. Here we have a very simple example. I have the expenses for a year, and I have them rent, utilities, and gas. Now, I would like to be able to, from a drop-down list, select the month number and then get the expenses displayed for me. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to create a drop-down list below this. And so what I've done is I've gone to my data validation, and I'm going to select list. Then I'm going to click the red arrow, and I'm going to select the month numbers from 1 to 12. And then I'm going to click the red arrow again, and I'm going to say OK. And so now you can, you could say, you know, you'd say, well, maybe I want July. And so now what I'm going to do here is I'm going to create an offset formula to total. So for April, you want to total these three values. So the offset function works by you select the initial cell. You tell it how many rows to go down and how many columns to go over. And then you select an area by the number of rows and the number of columns. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to sum this. I want a total of these. So what I'm going to go is I'm going to go equals sum, and then I'm going to go offset, and so what I'm going to do, I'm going to select the month or the cell above January, which is B1, and then I'm going to put a comma. Now I would like to go down the number of rows that are selected here for the month, so I'm going to select the G1 here, so that says 7. And now I'm going to put a comma, and I want to go one column over, so it starts with the numbers. And then I want to go by one row, and I want to go, we were totaling up three columns here. So I'm going to go 3, and then I'm going to close the offset and close the brackets, and then press enter. So on July, which is the 7th month, their expenses were $9.30. So let's put a dollar sign on that. Okay, so now let's see what the expenses were for December. And there you have $1,000. So this is how you create a dynamic sum with the offset function. Please subscribe.